with your Phillips screwdriver, unscrew the two screws. Twist and remove the three sockets on the back of the light. Remove the bulb from the center socket. The pigtail on the back of the Anzo light will plug right into the center socket. Make sure to line the black wire up with the stock black wire. Twist the light bulbs in the outer sockets. Now you're ready to screw it back down. Last thing to do is to test the function of the light.